Marketing involves constantly reviewing the marketing environment. But basically, how do you do this?
By looking at that marketing environment and also looking at what they call as a SWOT analysis, the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities and threats.